In this video, we'll show you how to map a bore line using Vermeer Projects Plus mapping. For maximum accuracy, connect to your high-accuracy GPS device. If you are unsure of how to do this, please refer to your manual or videos that demonstrate this process. Open the Mapping Tool tab. To map a bore line, open the Map a Bore tab and select Bore Line. Then press Start. You will then be prompted to input the desired depth of the first bore target you're mapping. Select OK when the desired depth is entered. For any additional points that you would like to log, select Add Point and input your desired depth. While mapping the bore line, you also have the ability to add an intersection along the bore path. Select Add Intersection and you will be prompted with an Add Intersection window. Input the desired utility preferences and select OK. When you have reached your final point or the end of your walk, add your last point and then select End Line or End Walk, and you're prompted with the Utility Properties window. Input the properties of the utility line if known, then select OK to accept your utility line and it will be placed on the map.